Any sign?
No, I was hoping he'd snuck in there. Paul's been back to the house, but it's all locked up.
No, and he's still not answering his phone.
I thought you might have the good seats.
Oh, trust us, there will be.
David.
Dad.
You okay?
Looks like quite a turnout.
Could everyone please start moving inside?
Please tell me this isn't happening.
Take a leave of his flaming senses.
Dad! Turn the car off! Dad!
No!
Dad! No! Do not drive, Eric!
Show! Get in!
Sorry, I'm a bit late.
This is insane. This is absolutely insane. Then what if he does something stupid? Hey? I mean, apart from stealing a hearse.
Look, calm down, right?
I need to go after him. He can't go far.
David, you haven't got a car. We'll go in mine.
Right.
Is that such a good idea?
It's my sister in the back of that hearse.
Right, okay, I'll speak to the funeral director. He's gone in there to call the police.
Let's get a move on.
But Diane, call us as soon as you find him, yeah?
There's one consolation in all this.
Oh, and what's that?
Mother is looking down. She'll be loving every second of this.
Once I have some more news, I'll let you know. But, but in the meantime...
That's not Elton John.
Isn't that fruit loaf?
Meat loaf.
No, malt.
Malt loaf. Pearl?
Again?
You know, isn't...
The
it money. Doesn't matter. They've messed up the flipping booking. I specifically wanted Elton John.
What are you doing? Wasn't supposed to be like this. When today's over, everyone goes back to normal. Life carries on. But not for you. Not for me either. You angry? I don't know what you're thinking. Not thinking anything, are you?
Church full of people waiting.
trouble you've caused now, you stupid old fool. Of all the selfish, thoughtless things you've done.
Keep away from her. I mean it.
Oh, what?
You just couldn't keep away, could you?
Oh, I'm sick of apologising. Get in that car now, or I swear we'll drag you if we have to. Back me up, David.
If that's what it takes.
Oh, I might have known you'd take her aside.
Oh, don't be daft. Come on.
Get out.
What's he doing? Eric, you need to calm down.
Dad, get out. I warn you. You keep away from me. Both of you.
You're not in a good way. Just calm.
For pity's sake, man, think about your heart. Do you want to put yourself in the ground as well?
Why not? There'd be two deaths on your conscience.
Okay, that's enough. You can't blame Diane for everything.
I wouldn't have locked them in there if it hadn't been for her.
Don't you think today's hard enough for everyone as it is? That's my sister.
And my wife.
I think I know what this is about.
I don't care what you think.
It's not about me, not really. You're mad with me, I know that.
Well, good for you.
But you're even more mad with Valerie for leaving you.
Right. She meant the world to me. But I've let her down.
Because you're still here. I feel exactly the same.
I don't care how you feel.
Of course. You don't care about anything just now. Least of all yourself. When Jack died, I thought I didn't care about anything either. But I did. It just hurt too much to admit it.
I see. You and I are just the same, is that it?
It never really stops hurting. But I suppose that's how we know how much it meant.
The world is grey again. Grey and dull and without her, the colour drains from everything.
You're not alone. You've got David and Alicia.
That's right.
Maybe I'm meant to be alone. Maybe this is as far as it goes. Life without her isn't worth a dime.
She loved you right until the end.
We had so many plans. So many things to do, see. And now you just want me to let her go.
She's already gone, Eric. It breaks my heart, too.
Come on, Dad. Time to go. Say goodbye.
People will be waiting. Do what needs to be done. I won't be there.
Dad? Dad, what are you doing?
Leave him. He's made his choice.
Dad!
You drive the hearse back.
What?
Come on, before the whole day falls apart.